left in my previous video. I told you about that the electrons moves from zinc to copper and electricity or current flows from copper to zinc. Clear? And in place of ammeter, if you will connect bulb here. So after some time, means after 4 or 5 minutes, you will observe that bulb stop glowing. Bulb stop glowing. It means currents will not flow. So why it's happened that bulb stop glowing? Clear? Why it's happened? So here I will explain about the function of salt bridge. See, I have connected these two containers by the salt bridge here. So what is the function of salt bridge here? So first of all, I want to tell you that when zinc release two electrons to become Zn plus 2, clear? Then here Zn plus 2, the concentration of Zn plus 2 increases in comparison to SO4 minus 2. So here is the Zn plus 2 ion increases. Same happen here. When copper plus 2 means it comes from electrolyte, takes 2 electrons to become copper and collect on the copper rod. Clear? So here the SO4 minus 2 concentration of SO4 minus 2 is increases. So what happened ultimately? When the Zn plus 2 concentration is increases here, so it does not allow electrons to go from zinc to copper. जैसे ही जिंक प्लस टू का कंसेंट्रेशन बढ़ जाएगा वो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स को जिंक से कॉपर की ओर जाने नहीं देगा. क्लियर? सेम हैपन हियर. इफ द कंसेंट्रेशन ऑफ SO4 माइनस 2 इंक्रीजेस हियर, सो इट डज नॉट अलाउ कॉपर प्लस 2 टू एक्सेप्ट द इलेक्ट्रॉन. जब SO4 माइनस 2 माइनस चार्जेस बढ़ जाएंगे तो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स को रिपल करेंगे, वो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स को आने ही नहीं देंगे, या फिर अल्टीमेटली आप कह सकते हो कि वो Cu+2 को इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एक्सेप्ट करने नहीं देंगे. दैट इज व्हाई दीज टू कंटेनर इज कनेक्टेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ सॉल्ट ब्रिज. Clear? In salt bridge, I have taken KCl and you can take KNO3, NaNO3, NH4, Cl also. But I have taken KCl over here. So what is the function of salt bridge? Just I told you that after 4 or 5 minutes, the bulb stop glow, or you can say that current stop flowing. Clear? Current stop flowing. So that is why these two container is connected with the salt bridge. And what is the function of salt bridge over here? It complete the circuit. And also it maintains electrical neutrality of two half cell. It maintains electrical neutrality of two half cell. How? Just it's provide the charges. I have written over here. It provide the charges for the neutrality. Means how? When the Zn plus 2 is increases, when the concentration of Zn plus 2 is increases, then the same number of Cl minus ion comes from this salt bridge and neutralizes the charge here. Clear? And same happen here. When the SO4 minus 2 concentration is increases, then the same number of K plus ion moves from this salt bridge and neutral. Yes. So in this way it maintains electrical neutrality of two half cell and also complete the circuit. So that is what, this is the use of salt bridge over here, and this is the left hand side and this one is right hand side. Here oxidation occur, here reduction occur. I have written the oxidation reaction over here and I have written the reduction reaction over here. So in complete form I have written here. So how can you represent the electrochemical cell in this way? Just I want to tell you about that. See, M means metal. Metal in which form? Solid form. Here metal means zinc. Metal in which form? Solid form. Here I have written where is oxidation occur, and this is which side? Anode. Clear? Metal in solid form and slash lines are represent kiya hai. Mn plus means Zn plus 2, which comes Zn plus 2. Electrolyte. Isko aise represent karte hai. First metal, then electrolyte. Line ka difference. Clear hai? Next side reduction. First ये कौन सा साइड है रिडक्शन, वेयर इज कैथोड. ऑल्सो Mn plus मीन्स इलेक्ट्रोलाइट से एंड देन लाइन एंड Ms मीन्स मेटल. क्लियर? एंड यू नो दैट अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, सॉलिड मीन्स जस्ट इमेजिन Ms सॉलिड इज हियर जिंक आई हैव टेकन. दिस इज सॉलिड. इट लूजेस टू इलेक्ट्रॉन टू बिकम Zn plus 2 गोज इन टू द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट. क्लियर? दिस इज विच साइड? वेयर ऑक्सीडेशन अकर्स, ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. And this observe that there is a reduction in right hand side. See, copper plus 2 from electrolyte takes 2 electron and becomes neutral. So here it goes from plus 2 0 means reduction. Here observe that 0 to plus 2 means oxidation. So in combined form I have represented over here. See, observe again. Zn means 0. 0 state se kis mein gaya plus 2. So here oxidation occur. It is represented by one line. Just observe here, two lines I have drawn means salt bridge. These two containers is connected by the salt bridge. Cu plus 2 comes from electrolyte, takes 2 electron and becomes Cu, solid. And 0 I have written, plus 2 to 0. Clear? So this is the representation of electrochemical cell. And we have studied about the galvanic cell. It is also known as voltaic cell. And Daniell cell is the example of galvanic or voltaic cell. In my next video, I will tell you about the electrode potential, student. Thank you, student. Revise everything. It is very, very important for exam also.